people ask me the same fucking question. Hey, yo, Drew, why do you even like these cars? I tell them the same thing. Because it's what I've always liked since I was young. I mean, growing up Asian American community, dude, fucking, we're going to be exposed to Hondas, Toyotas, Nissans, and fucking VWs and Fords and Chevys and stuff like that. I'm not disrespecting you, I'm just saying that's what I naturally gravitated toward. And then in high school, going through import tuner, fuck, I was doomed from the start. Sitting in class, dreaming about what fucking car I'm going to pick up, my first project car, and then just going from there. My first project car was my bucket. It was a 97 coupe. That's where I learned a lot. It was a lot of trial and error, dude. And I appreciate it. It made me respect a lot of people that build cars nowadays. A lot of car clubs are pushing out good product, and I can't really hate. It's like the attention to detail is coming back, and that's what I'm talking about. Like the minor things, the little things, the things that stand out, not the fucking super over-aggressive offset wheels with the fucking ginormous front bumper. Who gives a shit? I don't really care. I mean, I'm not trying to knock on anybody that does that shit, but it's like, bro, I got more respect for the people that restore, rebuild, you know, bring it back to life, not fucking slap the biggest fucking aerodynamic bumper on the front with a huge ass Cessna wing and then say it's a fucking circuit car with a stock single cam in it. Get the fuck out of here. People think I'm stupid. I don't really care what you think. Honestly, just as me, what's my opinion? We're allowed to have opinions. That's another thing that's dying in the scene, dude. Everybody used to be able to just be carefree and talk about whatever they want to talk about. Now everybody's just worried about what everyone else is doing. I personally think it's bullshit.